Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina and today we're continuing on with Fall Guys. I keep wanting to get here. Let me just reread that. I mean, yes, but let's see if Yumi's still at her house and if she's awake at this hour. But in theory, she should be because she has work in an hour and a half. Because she's not at home. Where are you, Yumi? Because you're here. That's Moby. Just being a creeper and walking in when he's still sleeping. So weird, she's not in her room. She's not here yet. Sort of instant noodle flavor. Yeah, it makes sense. You pop to school. Yumi, tell me about the scary stories, won't ya? When will I get this information? Maybe after school? Maybe I gotta putz around? Let me go up to the bathhouse in order to water the plants. I don't have any pumpkins, so. Okay, sake. Ferment. So we're gonna have our winter one. We need to buy more rice wine. And also one more of rice as well. That's both in the same place, so we're good. Thank you. Okay. Let me just readjust. Why did I? I've lost my right from that friggin' reset. Eventually get that first heart from you. My god. Who else am I missing hearts with? Right. I'm assuming Moby is probably at the coffee shop. Oh, not yet. Where are you, Moby? Great questions. Oh, you're up there. Kind of useless for me. But Eric is in his apartment, so that'll work. You're always in your apartment. Some shit done. Yeah. Has yours returned yet? So fucking infrequent. it's over there. One more person that we're friends with. Now. Is Moby at the coffee shop now? He is. Also, might be good for me to get some stamina. Okay. Also, why is your sprite way cuter than you are? Honestly. Do something. No. Yes, and that's where we're gonna hang for the next 4 hours. I'm gonna have to find Yumi and see if Yumi will finally tell me about everything. Agree with that wholeheartedly. also very true. But to be fair, I believe this is primarily... It's hard to say, given the names. It's like a mixture of Japanese and Korean. Some of the names, I'm like, Korean. Other names, I'm like, Japanese. My face there, so I can't... continue with her. Yumi? Sure. Okay. Sure. Second. Wait here. Yeah, I came this way. This is when I heard the ghost. Upstairs. I really hate this one. Is the spirit. Hi. Classroom. Come on. Just where did I put the flashlight? I feel like I've literally gone everywhere, safe outside. Okay, despite being unlocked, the door can't open. Seriously, what the fuck is that spirit? Okay. My God. Yes, it is. Who are you? You're like a little child. Nanashi? Again. I'm feeling very tired. Yes. I can imagine that I am. That is... another one done. And look, I am back to my house. I'm gonna leave that here for this episode. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!